Hello kids, hi, welcome to our science online session. Today we are in chapter number 2, that is 2.2, uses of rocks. Today we are going to start with slate. Okay, so what is a slate? Slate is a hard and a smooth rock. Okay, it is a hard and smooth rock. It is a metamorphic rock. What it is? It is a metamorphic rock. Metamorphic means it changed the form. Okay, so rocks may change by the heat and pressure within the earth. It may change their form by heat or a pressure within the earth. A rock made this way is stronger than the original material because its particles are fixed together. So, the metamorphic rocks are stronger than the original material because its particles are fixed together. These are the colors of slate rock. There are the different colors. Generally, they are black, brown, green, gray, and yellow in color. Okay, the best slate is said to come from the certain countries such as Brazil and United Kingdom. So, if we want a best slate rock, then we have to export it from Brazil and United Kingdom. So, what are the uses of slate? Slate is used for making blackboard in schools. It is used for floor and it is also used for roof tiles. Okay. Thank you.